Hi, Rupert. It's nice to meet you. My name is Ben, and I'm your perfect housemate. Let me tell you why. You said that you want someone who can play the piano. Well, I can. Oh, Rupert, don't want to be rude, but the other applicants are not good. I'm the guy for your neighbourhood. You'll be happy that you chose me when we're living in your mansion in harmony. I'm such a woman, but also respectful and clean. I'm not OCD and I'm not mean. I have a long-term girlfriend, so you're in luck, cause I never bring on strangers to your house for a cheeky.
Well, you know, the thing. The thing.
I went to university in Bristol, but I can't think of anything that rhymes with Bristol.
What about Crystal?
Oh, yeah. Oh. When you've had a bad day, you're feeling so down, I'll sing you a song just to turn it around. And I will always wash up. As housemates, we're compatible. Terrible daughter, but I've got loads of friends, so just think to yourself, what a wonderful home. I love going out and I like to cook too. I love spontaneous fun and so do. But I'm a thirst for adventure too. Too much?
Yeah,
I felt it. There is a house in Spitfield. Let's make it the house of fun. It seems to be that all you need is a fun, awesome house mix. Just like me, who has all the good housemate values on which you can rely. By the way, I go to the gym to be big and bloody. I get up nice and early, and if you like to cycle, we can go for a spin.